be back here. Okay? We had an amazing, amazing show already. Raw, SmackDown, they tore the roof off, and the pay-per-views was amazing. First day first, shout out to JJ for becoming the first ever NXT champion. Then we have Ashley, y'all, to become the first ever NXT Women's Champion. Congratulations, girl. You deserve it, I guess. Then we have Sanity as the new first ever tag team NXT champions. Oh. They did amazing that night, Saturday. Yes, Saturday. It was amazing. And let me tell you, the highlight match was the 8-man pack challenge match, because bodies was everywhere, okay? And to be honest, I was expecting JJ to lose, because him and Finn Balor was going in, and Finn Balor almost had a 3 count, but Batista came and broke it up, y'all. So that was amazing. And then let's see the women's match. To be honest, I was rooting for Akira. And that's not how I was rooting for her. For Beverly. Hey girl, how you doing? Okay. And then no shade, but I ain't really care for that tag team match. But yes, then today, earlier, Hell in a Cell. Oh my gosh. Things was sugar than a tornado, girls. Yes. The match that really threw me off was the main event for the Raw Women's Championship, Sasha versus Gigi. And Gigi, you did it, girl. You did it. You beat one of the best people. You retained that title. But I was shook from the beginning and at the end, because what happened was, before the match started, there was a little promo happening, y'all. It was a promo. And next thing you know, it said somebody's coming soon. And that somebody is Akira. If y'all don't remember Akira, y'all need to go back to the Women's Revolution show. And y'all know who exactly who she is. And that evil laugh, that tells me it's about to go down to whatever brand she's going to. So they say she's coming soon to either Raw, SmackDown, or NXT. So y'all need to be on the alert. Okay? And now, we also have, at the end of that match, yes, my girl Naomi is back on Raw. Things are getting shook up on the Raw division, because Naomi is the first ever Raw Women's Champion, if you remember correctly, from last year. And okay, Gigi, she's an amazing champ, but let's not forget, we got things going out of control right now, because we have Akira. We don't know what show she's going on, but we know she come for that title too. Now we got Naomi back on Raw, and we know she come for the title too. But let's not forget, we have a superstar named Riley. She's old a championship rematch, because she lost at Night of Champions. So, Gigi girl, you in danger. Yes. Okay, and SmackDown, oh my gosh. For SmackDown, y'all, we got things finna heat up. As y'all know, The SmackDown Women's Championship is held by an awesome, amazing champion, Satoru. If I'm not wrong, she has been champion for 4 months now. Four. But somebody been shook up from Raw to SmackDown like a tornado! Woo! And that somebody is Tia. That's right. And Tia is the number one contender. And next week, on Sunday, at No Mercy, it will be Tia versus Satoru for the SmackDown Women's Championship. And Tia is a tough, tough cookie. And yes. Okay, I just received word that Tia wanna make a shout out to Riley. She says, You said, Riley, I haven't forgot about you, but I'm sending some dead flowers to you for the divorce. La 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 la. Y'all know what that means. But anyway, yes, so Satoru, I love you, girl, but you're in danger with Tia. She gonna be a tough cookie to fight. And that's about it, y'all. Oh, let's not forget. Amber Moon, she is our current All-Star Women's Champion. And TLC and Jay, they set up a match earlier this week, a battle royal for the number one contender spot. But it's a twist. The number one contenders that won from Raw and SmackDown will meet on Raw this week to determine who faced Amber Moon for the All-Star Women's Champion. So Carmella won at Raw, and Nikki Cross won on SmackDown. So this Monday, they meeting in the ring, Raw, stay tuned, to determine the true number one contender for the All-Star Women's Championship. If y'all don't know why Raw and SmackDown All-Star Women's Championship is the Intercontinental and the U.S. Championship mixed in one. Unified. So that's why Ember Moon can be on Raw and SmackDown, and you know, y'all understand. But yes. But other than that, that was some good news for you. And we're going to do some more news coming soon. But I just like to inform y'all that we're going to have news, like I just said. And things are going to be interesting throughout this whole year. And y'all just got to stay tuned. Okay? All right. Shout out to Junior Man. His channel name is Fierce Evolution. Check him out, okay? Check him out. But yes, I'll be doing shout outs to people one by one, okay? So, yes, go check out Fierce Evolution. Check it out, okay? But thank y'all so much. So, let's get it on.